On the boys' side, 10-3 Grandville traveled to 9-3 Hudsonville. First quarter, Colin Haybor opens the game from downtown. He hits three of his 22 points on the night. The Eagles would strike back, though. Joey Miller on the fast break here. He gets the easy lay-in to fall 4-3 Hudsonville at that point. Later in the first, it's Haybor again from three. He hits another one. Grandville gets their third straight win, 52-48.